To thank you all for sharing the evening with me. Got some big shoes to fill. I want to give a round of applause out to Tommy and Hannah for awesome sets that they played. It's always a privilege to share the stage with you guys. Also very looking forward to Apostle Jones with a drummer. I have not yet heard you with a drummer, so I'm excited for this. So I'm going to start you guys off with an original song that's a newer song for me. Normally I'd bring it in with something familiar, but, you know, if I play something you don't know, you don't know if I fuck it up. So, this song is called Atrocity, and it's kind of my answer to feeling inundated by TV and media, internet, and opinions.
Same joys and pain.
shut out the noise, turn off your TV, yeah. Before you wake up and you realize you're no longer free now.
Yeah.
Yeah.
This next song is a cover song. This song is called Playing with Fire. It's by Vance Joy. Because I had a dream with my father in it, and this song was in the background. When I woke up the next morning, this song was deeply ingrained in my head, and I could not get rid of it. And I thought, well, I should probably learn it. See if we can exorcise these demons. And the verse that was playing in the background of my dream was this next verse. Can't do no wrong. In my old man's eyes, and I swear that I will try it all before the day I die. You say heart is on your sleeve, and you're sometimes sentimental, but that is showing through to me. Thank you. song is for kind of a different sort of a vein. It was meant to be a love song, though it may not sound like one initially. Love comes in a lot of shapes and sizes. So I get time for just a couple more before I turn over the stage to Apostle Jones.
Thank you.
All right, so this is gonna be my last song of the night. It's an original. I'm sorry. piece of my heart. A piece of my heart. A piece of my heart. This time, but since